Hello, welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be doing a Halloween themed nail design. I'm going to try and do a spider web with a little spider on one nail and then the scream face on another. I'm hoping to do chrome, so I'm going to do the scream face, silver chrome, hopefully, and then the spider web I want to do in a blue chrome, make it look like the moonlight's hitting it. So these I purchased off of eBay, and I'm hoping to do the spider using a couple of the colored rhinestones. I was going to use blue ones to go with the web, and for the gel polish I'm going to be using my Madame Glam Perfect Black, and we're going to do a top coat using the Velvet Matte and Perfect White. I'm going to use this to do the scream face and then put the chrome on top of that. And then carefully on top of the spider web and such, we're going to put just a regular shiny, no wipe top coat. I'm going to use E-Nail Couture Shiny. So I'm going to get started now because I don't want to yibber yabber, and I know how much that irritates me, and I don't want to irritate you. So I'm going to start off with the black. These have not been scuffed up or anything. They're just tips. They're not going on anybody. So I'm not going to go through all the steps as if I was doing a client. One of the lamp. I'm going to let these cure for 60 seconds. See if we can get away with just one coat. I think one coat's going to be enough, so we're going to use Madame Glam's Velvet Top Coat. I was a little heavy-handed on this one as far as the black gel polish goes, but this will cover and fill in those areas. Okay, I'll put those in the lamp for 60 seconds. I love how that stuff works. Too bad you can't use that on your face, right? That'd get rid of a couple of my wrinkles and whatnot. So anyways, so these are cured and ready to go. And for the web, I'm going to be using E-Nail Couture painting gel. This is just black. I'm going to use this because it's a little thicker than gel polish and hopefully won't run as easy. And then we'll put the chrome on top of that when we're done. All right, so now we're gonna put this one on the lamp. Gonna cure that for 60 seconds. Okay, now I'm gonna just lightly rub the blue chrome into this. Okay, I'm gonna wipe off the excess. Alright, so there's the web. Let's do the body of the spider. When I do rhinestones, I use the Enel Couture's gummy jelly. So you put this on first, and then you put this on top of it, and you cure it. It's really easy and it works really good. For the body and the head. Or maybe just the body. And we'll put some more on there for the head. Let's see. I like that one, but I'm not sure if that's gonna match. Oh! Alrighty then. So we're gonna do that. Alright, now we need to add the legs. And then I'm going to try and chrome these as well. Alright, so there's the spider. And that's going to cure. I'm going to do it for 60 seconds. Just be safe. Okay, now that that's all cured. Alright, so there's the spider web and the spider. So to finish it off, like I said, we're going to put a no wipe top coat just on the chrome areas because we want the rest of it to be a matte finish. Alright, so there's that. Again, another 60 seconds. Alright, so this one's finished. And there's the spider web with the spider. Now I'm going to do the scream face. I was going to use the white gel polish, but I decided I'm going to use something a little bit thicker so it doesn't run, just because I don't know how long it's going to take me to do this face. So again, it's E. Nail Couture's painting gel. This one is in white. I want the matte black to still be seen in the mouth and the eyes. Thank you. have not done this face before, so we'll see how it turns out. And hopefully it does. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop, and I'm gonna cure this for 60 seconds, and then we're gonna put a chrome on top. I know it doesn't look exactly the way it should, but I gave it a shot, so I'll be right back. Okay, so now we're gonna put chrome on. Hoping this will work. Okay, I'm gonna put a top coat on top of the chrome white. Maybe I have enough on there. Hold on. Still have a little bit of chrome in areas I don't, oh crap, want it. Sorry, that's white, not what I want. Okay. All right, let's go. So I'm gonna put this back in the lamp. 60 seconds. All right, so okay. So there we have it. We have a spider web with a spider and a scream face with chrome. That one could have turned out a little bit better, but anyways, you get the gist. So, if you enjoyed this, please like and subscribe, and I'll be back shortly with a couple more Halloween ideas. Thanks for watching. Cheers.